सम्मानित अध्यापक निर्दोष जी हमारे बीच है, मैं आमंत्रित करूंगा कि हम सब बच्चों को लाभान्वित करें, अपनी आशीर्वाद दें हम सबको, इस इंस्टीट्यूट को और आप सबको।
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू प्रेजेंट हियर। एज यू नो दैट वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग हियर बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ श्रीनिवासन रामानुजन in the shape of the National Mathematics Day announced by the Indian government in 2012. And I must congratulate to icon of the mathematics in Badaut, Mr. Sanjeev sir, that they have done and they have organized this type of that tremendous program for the students and for the betterment of the subject also. And by this type of the program, the encouragement of the student and knowledge of the students, of course, increasing day by day. And all of you, you should also very much thankful to all the team of this institution. They have done well, and they have done well in the field of mathematics. And students, remember this thing, that one student has that boy, I think you are Gaurav? Okay, this boy has done very good presentation here on the board and give the very good knowledge about the mathematics also. I must say that you should again the give the big round of applause for that boy also. And one thing he has spoken well, that inspiration about the subject or inspiration about the mathematics. I also must say that nobody can teach you mathematics if you don't have your own inspiration. कोई आपको mathematics नहीं सिखा सकता जब तक आपकी खुद की inspiration नहीं है. It is a very important factor to learn anything, your own inspiration. Suppose I am giving an example. Suppose you are going to the market to purchase a t-shirt only. Simple, you are going to the market for purchasing a t-shirt. If you don't have that type of the t-shirt which you want, if you don't have that type of the t-shirt on that particular shop if you want, then what you will do? You will go to the another shop? Yes or no? Why is it so? Because you have your inspiration, because it is your will, it is your will that you want. That's why you are going to the search in the next shop, next shop, next shop, and you are always to the shopkeeper, show another, another color, another designs, another. Why is it so? Because it is your choice and it is your inspiration, it is your will, you have to find that. And in the same manner, if you want to do any thing or any question in the mathematics or in any subject, and your first attempt is failed, suppose, what you should do? Yes, what you should do? Another attempt. You have to go to the another sources of the knowledge. You come to the sir, you come to the net. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So you should not give up that time. आपको उस वक्त गिव अप नहीं करना है. आपका फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट फेल हुआ, नो प्रॉब्लम, नथिंग. यू शुड गो टू योर टीचर्स, यू शुड गो टू द नेट, एनी अदर सोर्सेज ऑफ द नॉलेज यू हैव टू गो. यस और नो? यस. दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट वर्ड इंस्पिरेशन विच दैट बॉय हैज स्पोकन हियर. अपनी इच्छा, अपनी इंस्पिरेशन, अपनी विल जब होगी, यू कैन डू एनीथिंग. आई मस्ट से थैंक यू वेरी मच.